Hey guys, your boy Kerr Fairs, and welcome back to my first mission. Glad back from where last off I did live stream and went into the transfer window where I said I would make some acquisitions. And as you can see, I have. I signed Arnold from Wolfsburg and Goretzka from Schalke. Yeah, I weakened two rival teams. Paying 11 million for Arnold and only 7 million for Goretzka. 7 million. That's like theft. Seriously, I don't know how I got away with getting Goretzka for 7 million, especially when I signed him from a league rival. It makes no sense. They're gonna both make their debut. Because why not? And of course, making a very important game as we play our second league game against Borussia Dortmund. So I'll be keen to see how well Arnold and Goretzka both do. Not a good start when you're being fouled straight away. And again, if it's not his fault, the foul was not given. So, very clear foul. I really shouldn't have gone for a chip shot there.
Well, it can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down. And he's a good pass for the ball.
We're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is. What we've been talking
Kerman
about.
Has to sneak. In there,
yeah, I thought they looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
Pressure. Here's the cross. Forcing me to concede that goal kick. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was close. Oh. I guess it's fair. I fouled him directly after the A fouled me, and both fouls weren't given. So I guess that evens it out. Go on, Goretzka.
The sort of side with the credentials to win the league.
That didn't amount to much. Not gonna lie. It was very disappointing.
Teams
Goretzka. Come on, this time we're a good pass. Nope. Still result in nothing. That got way too close to Aubameyang. Go, Arnold. Go on. First goal. Yes. Arnold with his first goal. Old Hummels is disappointed. Dortmund are one down. That's his first goal in the league. I don't know how much game time he got at Wolfsburg. But that's very disappointing to find out that's his first goal. I mean, yeah, he's playing. He's down as a CM in this game rather than a CAM like he was in FIFA 15. Still, that's very disappointing. No one would have expected him to get a few goals. I assume he has a few assists. I didn't actually look to see his stats when I signed him. I know I should have. Especially when you consider it'll actually tell me how well they performed at their other two clubs. Although, saying that, when I played Wolfsburg, I don't remember seeing Arnold on the pitch. Now maybe I missed him. Go, Hazard. Go. Go. Oh, wow. That has to be a red card. What? A yellow. I know they play in yellow. That doesn't mean you have to give them yellows. That was a red card. The defense. And of course they're making a substitution, because why wouldn't they? I'm actually surprised it's not. The piss checker was going off. Didn't get real height. Didn't get enough lift on it. Gonna go out as a throw.
Kevin De Bruyne, who was rather discarded summarily by Jose Mourinho at Chelsea, and has been doing his best ever. It's a quick break.
Dermot, why did? I told you to finesse that into the corner. Why did he try to be? He fancy. I mean, what is it with people doing that? I mean, granted, when Taxier did that last night, he almost scored. And it actually led to the actual goal that won Liverpool the match. But still, doesn't mean he should get too overconfident in himself. And now it's spraying the FIFA.
see it on EA Sports. It's a date for your diary. Dortmund trying so hard to get back into the match.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Wend. Arnold again! Oh, almost a brace on his debut. Oh, for Maximilian Arnold. He got really good height on that for... not a very tall player, is he?
Stop the game for the free kick.
How's that foul against me? Hey, can somebody explain how fouls work in this game? Because it doesn't seem to follow the rules of football. Or at all.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too.
Dermich.
We've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Almost with a good interception.
It could be it.
Arnold. Goretzka! It's a debut for goal for Goretzka! They've both scored on their debut and that one was assisted by Arnold. Royce, not sure what he's doing back there defending, but didn't really help him out, did
it?
And the Dortmund coloured ball is in the back of their own net. Well, actually, it's our net, isn't it? Because we're home.
Starting at 2-0. No shots at all so far for Borussia Dortmund.
We have to wonder, are we...
If I get a red for that, I will be... He's super pissed off. That better be only a yellow. Ooh, you are a very lucky referee.
Yeah, I think so.
Because if he had sent Herman off for that... Granted, it was a very stupid challenge, but come on, that was pretty much the same challenge. Piszczek got away with a yellow in the first
4,
so well, don't even try.
That's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
Here it was a red, because if that's a red, then Piszczek's was a red. I mean. If he had sent him off, but had sent Piszczek off, I wouldn't have been so angry. Although, I would still be angry because I would have gotten accidentally sent off. It's late in the game and it's not really going to matter because as soon as Berkey kicks it out, should be the full-time whistle. No? Ref? There we go. No, he's not blowing up for full-time. Aubameyang was apparently offside. Ref, we'll end the match there. We'd like to go home and prepare for a game against Mainz. Thank you. Seriously, what? Heck, why did it take him so long to blow up for full time? Almost went 8.9 on his debut.
Gonna
take a quick gander to see what their stats are like. Obviously, we know.
52 points. In second, Bayern Munich with 42 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, Bayern
not that great. He's. He would only played 8 games before that, and had only 1 goal and 2 assists, and for Wolfsburg. Where does? They didn't use him to his full ability. They didn't use him much at all. Really. I expect completely different for Goretzka. Twice! They only played him once! Hang on a second. He played against me. He was on the pitch. You tell me that's the only other time he played? Was in the game against me? Wow, Schalke. Schalke are dicks. one of the best young players, and they weren't even playing him. Dude, I have no idea why you thought you would even get a chance. Oh wow, Eriksen might be going to someone other than Manchester United. It's crazy thought, I know. Oh, but go ahead and sign it. Him, Valencia. I'm gonna be doing a career mode with Valencia. Maybe I should look at Eriksen. Is that a hint? Hopefully Dragovic will go up to an 81. Yeah, he did, and Murray is going up to a 72. Or has he? Yeah, he has gone up to a 73. Murray is another player I brought in. I signed him from AC Milan. So, did a bit of business. Brought in some young talent, and I said I needed central midfield color, and I went out of my way really to get that. I went and got three new players, and also have agreed to sign someone on a pre-contract agreement, so to help Gladbach out in the next season. You know, when I start over, it won't really matter. Let's do it for fun, because I could. Anyway, on to the game against men's. Of course, as men's, my biggest win of the season was over this very same men's team. I'm assuming they may have added since the start of the window. And perhaps are stronger now? We can only wait and see. Question is, will they make it? Were very easy to break down. And you guys I'm sure you guys remember it wasn't that long ago.
Hi everybody, welcome to today.
Maybe they'll be harder to break down. Oh.
You
see, I'm still will have 100% away record. Of course, I don't have 100% record overall anymore because I did drew all that big game against Bayern. Oh wow, Horn is not playing? Or am I thinking of somebody else? Oh wait, that's Cologne, isn't it? Sorry, that's Cologne. My bad. I don't know why I was getting those two teams mixed up. It's Cologne that Horn plays for. Not men's. I mean, if he played for men's, he'd already be gone. Saying that, yeah, he's a really decent goalkeeper. I'm surprised, no. I mean, even a mid-card team in like the Premiership, you'd expect to maybe take a chance with. I'd love him at Liverpool because he's such a good player. Be better than the goalkeeping options that we have. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, wink, wink, Jurgen. I know Jurgen's probably sitting there thinking, wow, I do not have a lot of fit strikers. The defense needs work too. just a helpful reminder. We do need a complete overhaul. But we need a goalkeeper. We need a new center back. And,
and he could get away here. That's great work by the goalkeeper.
It's. You know what? I'm gonna stop talking about Liverpool because this is not about Liverpool. Clearly, this is about Gladbach.
A back who, in real life, struggled at the start of the season and are recently getting back to form. And they did recently beat Schalke 3-1 in real life. Last weekend. And
Mali, he is getting booked. Very close to Molly. Very interesting name there, friend. Oof! Stindl, is it? I think, yeah. Stindl. Oh, trying his luck. It was not far off. That would have been a heck of a way to open the scoring. That's gotta be at least a yellow. Oh, sick. Bookable offense. Different player, of course, because if that was that Molly player, or obviously a second bookable offense would have meant he'd be taking an early shower. And Dermot opens the scoring in the 41st minute again. Same as against Dortmund. 41 is apparently the lucky number in this episode. Arnold buried the first goal in the 41st minute against Borussia Dortmund. And Dermot has put me in the lead in the 41st minute here against Mainz. 41 strong, apparently. Could be worse. So I suppose. 3 minutes to be added on. All my goals could be coming in the 69th minute, and then I'd be getting you all the comments. About it.
Baumgartlinger. Over to Fry. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. The second half is off and underway.
We go into the second half. Well, I scored a second goal in the 84th minute. Imagine if I did. That would be he crazy. He weird.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Oh, whoops.
Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely to say the least.
by going down. He didn't. All credit to him. And here comes the counter-attack. Xhaka.
Xhaka! Oof. Are you
on your screens on EA Sports, of course, the Bundesliga fixture.
Nine.
They'll be facing Hanover away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Stindl wasn't going to get there. Again, that these over the top balls really hard, perhaps too hard. Crap, I didn't. Why did I hit it straight at that guy? Oh, he's the captain. That's the guy who, that was the second guy who got booked. Is it in the first half? Torres, why did I press shoot? Oh, but it took forever for him to shoot it. I'm not going to score in the 84th minute now, but I am going to score again. It'll be later. Xhaka! Ooh! It's not far off. I think with the way it was dipping, if I had taken that from a little further out, it might have actually gone in. I know, that sounds crazy, but it looked like it was dipping, and it was just too far out and didn't dip in time, enough in time. Now maybe I was imagining. It doesn't matter, there's another 3 points, This is going very, very well. I'm not mixing up with these results.
Bundesliga, Mainz, nil. Borussia Mönchengladbach, one. Bayer Leverkusen.
Oh wow, Schalke are apparently in a selling mood this transfer window. So immense. They sold someone for 12.5 million, but that Schalke sold Firmin, their goalkeeper, for 24 million. Oh, that is a huge transfer. Schalke just giving up the goalkeeper, giving up a really good goalkeeper, and to a league rival in Leverkusen, who have Leno. Why did they sign him if they have Leno?
Difference. And then reading up the table,
Alex Texier Wait, what happens to Eriksen? I guess they didn't sign him. I guess they decided, nah, we'll go for Taxier instead. Whoa! Ricardo Rodriguez is gone to Roma. 38.5 million is a huge, another sale from Wolfsburg. Wolfsburg and Schalke are getting very light on personnel in this window. A move there for Suarez, of course, Matias Suarez, he's gone to Parma. Salamani's gone to Torino. Interesting transfer. I think that pretty much very well sums up the whole January transfer window. Both Schalke and Wolfsburg seem to be clearing out personnel. Oh, and very good personnel, weirdly enough. I'm very much looking forward to playing against Schalke and Wolfsburg again later in the season. It's not going to be light on person, on the good personnel. Oh. Make it much more interesting. A bit more easy to beat them. Or maybe I'm wrong. Anyway, until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.